Hi, I'm Brian Cornes, Aerospace Market Director at MTS. AeroPro software provides a tightly integrated control and data acquisition interface with unmatched control loop optimization tools to accelerate even the most complex high channel tests. MTS is constantly improving AeroPro with new features that make software easier to use, improve test article safety, provide new and better data visibility and integration, and improve test times that yield faster test results. Today, we are joined by Mike Arens, the AeroPro software development leader. Mike is going to demonstrate a new feature called Profile Analyzer, which launched with AeroPro version 7.35. The Profile Analyzer option provides test data to users to help them quickly identify problem areas so they can optimize the offending channels and improve the speed and accuracy of their test. Take it away, Mike.
The Profile Analyzer consists of changes in two areas. A new analyzer tab on the execution page, and tabs added to the profile, a duration tab and an analyzer tab. The analyzer tab on the execution page contains a graph to show the total amount of time a channel has been dynamic null pacing, static null pacing, a table to show the total amount of dynamic null pace time, total amount of static null pace time, and the max valve output. The max valve output is a good indication of proper valve sizing. On the profile, the new duration tab will show the expected time for a row, the actual time for a row, average time for a row, and the percent difference between the expected and actual times. The analyzer tab has canned queries for the rows with the most time difference, rows with the most percent difference, rows with the most dynamic null pacing, static null pacing, and rows with the most channel output. Here's the dynamic null pacing tab, and this tells me that row number 72 has the most percent time difference, and that would be a row that we could look at first. The normal procedure will be for an operator to reset the counters, run a pass, export the data, make some tuning changes, reset the counters, run a pass, export the data from the second pass, and compare the results to see if the tuning changes helped or hurt the total time of the test.
Thanks for watching. Please check out our other videos and MTS webpage for more information. If you are interested in leveraging these features, please reach out to your local rep about an AeroPro upgrade or training. MTS is committed to improving the AeroPro user experience and welcomes your feedback. Please contact us if you have ideas for new features. Thanks, and see you next time.